Angel. Do you want to make money during Chinese New Year? Well, I'm going to show you how in 2 minutes or less. First, know that during Chinese New Year, you can get cash in red envelopes. Yes, real cash. Why red envelopes? Well, it's because the color red symbolizes luck, and it's supposed to ward off evil spirits. So, who gives and who gets? Well, typically, parents give them to kids or married people give them to unmarried people. Which brings us to who receives them. Kids, teenagers, even older adults who are still living at home with their parents. So how much can you make? Any amount of cash is fair game. I've seen anywhere from $1 to $200. As a general rule, you likely won't see any amount of money with the number 4 in it, because 4 in Chinese sounds like death. But the number 8, on the other hand, sounds like luck. So you might get $18, $80, $800, $8,000, who knows? That's why it's totally worth asking. Which brings us to, how do you ask for red envelope money? Well, in Chinese, you say, 恭喜发财, and smile. But if that doesn't work, you could always say, 恭喜发财, 红包拿来. And that last part is a cheeky kind of way of saying, give me the red envelope. And it's okay to say it like that, because kids do it all the time. So now that you know what to ask for and how, go do it. Find as many people as you can during Chinese New Year week and ask for your red envelope. The more people you ask, the more money you're likely to make. And if your family doesn't celebrate Chinese New Year already, tell them, I want to learn about other cultures and expand my horizons. You can even share this video with them and tell them Angel sent you. Parents, if you're watching this and you need a red envelope, don't worry. Angel's got you covered. I've got one on my website. All you need is a color printer and some scissors and some glue. You've got a DIY red envelope. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a happy Chinese New Year. Bye.